We're in Idaho. We're at the Lost River Field Station outside of Mackay, Idaho. It's beautiful. We're right next to the Lost River. With great views. So I'm Tatiana Seipel. I'm actually from the University of Connecticut. I just graduated with my bachelor's in geoscience and political science this past spring. We don't have a lot of the features out in Connecticut that I will be studying in my master's project. So coming out here and being able to see them with professors that are, you know, experienced, tenured, know what they're doing is really great.
My name is Ryan Anderson. I'm the field camp director. I'm here the entire time and I teach or help teach all of the segments every week, but each week we bring in a faculty specialist that's an expert in that field of geosciences.
So I felt like I didn't have a lot of field experience growing up in the East. We don't exactly have the great exposures that they have here, and I wanted to get more experience before I kind of dove into this new academic part of my life, and my master's advisor was thinking it would be a great idea for me to get out here. A lot of the work relates to what I'll be pursuing, and ISU has a great reputation, so decided I'd love to be here.
Many programs require a field camp course, but a lot of universities don't offer that anymore. So we've kind of filled that really, really kind of special niche, and we've become like a nationally recognized program. So students are coming from across the country to take our field course.
I'm getting a chance to collaborate with others, which is a huge thing with master's programs, and kind of just figure out how confident I am with my geology. And I think going through each week will help me just piece everything together and be an overall great geologist.
We have one of the best field camps in the Western US for a variety of reasons. We have this really awesome field station with amazing amenities. So your cook is provided, we have a nice classroom, we have showers, we have running water. We're back from the field every day, so you're not picking up camp and moving from place to place. And we have cabins that students can stay in, or you can choose to stay in a tent on our property. But no matter where you stay on our property, there's electricity and Wi-Fi and all of those nice amenities available to you. Not only that, but you get to look at this view every single day. So you're looking at Bora Peak. It's the highest peak in Idaho. And you're right on the banks of the Big Lost River. So you have like that gentle river putting you to sleep at night, every night.
We've been doing a ton of hiking, but I've learned so much in the past week that it's like I've been taking a course for a whole semester at this point. Professors are great. All the people are great. I love collaborating with everybody. And the accommodations are amazing here. I mean, we can't get any luckier, so very happy.
So in addition to our amenities, we're kind of positioned in an amazing place to study field geology and a variety of types of geology in addition to that. So some camps you might get a lot of time looking at sedimentary rocks in a particular location. Well, we have a variety of different types of rocks of all ages. So we have very young lava flows at Craters of the Moon, which we visit. We have that are only 2,000 years old. We have an active earthquake rupture that occurred in 1983, only 15 minutes from us, right at the foot of the Big Lost River Range. We have a metamorphic core complex 45 minutes away that exposes some of the oldest rocks in Idaho. So there's Archean rocks exposed in the core of our metamorphic core complex. We have rocks from the passive margin, so Paleozoic sedimentary rocks, and all of our rocks have been deformed by the severe orogeny and basin and range tectonics. So you get a whole variety of tectonics, volcanics, sedimentary, glacial, surface process, a whole variety of geologic topics.
It's great to see kind of active faulting, folding, and it helps me kind of visualize what I've been learning on paper. The big thing for me is do not be afraid to just step out and do it, because I think going on my first big geology trip was the opening of a door to just like a huge lifetime experience. I've been to 3 different countries now because of geology, and I think I just recommend going for it. Don't question it, just do it. It's gonna be scary walking in the first day, but I do not regret it at all. I've been having the time of my life. Everyone here is so nice, so sweet, and they've been helping so much in learning. They don't judge. It's a great educational experience.